Today we are going to see how should we use WordPad. Go to start. In search bar, you have to click WordPad. Click on WordPad. Here you can see there is the title bar, the menu, and you can see home, a view option. We will go to home. Here you can type anything like your title, then we'll write a paragraph. We are studying in standard 3. Computers are very important in the present era. The world is full of latest technologies. And we'll give a full stop. So now our title is computer. Just double click it. Here, as I told you in the last class, when you click on the A, which is bigger in size, the font goes on increasing. The smaller one, the font goes on decreasing. Here is the alignment. This is left, this is center. We'll get it to center, justify, and right. Then if you want to change the color, we can choose it from here. If you want to underline, this is underline, this is bold, and this way you can change whichever color you want. Okay, now this is a paragraph, so select it. We'll increase the font. Okay, here if you want to change the color again, you can go to font. These are bullets, okay? So we can write like the computers are used in every fields. Next line, write example. Now here we'll use this bullets, okay? So enter key, then click on bullet, then schools, hospitals, banks, airport, comma, etc. Okay? Now if you do enter twice, it will go away. So this is how we use this bullets. Okay, you can have like this bullets 1 2 3 ABC, capital ABC. So once you click on this, we can find it. Then here is the paint option. This will take you to MS Paint. You can draw whatever you want. Like I have drawn a star. You know how to use paint, we have done this in the last class. So we'll draw it and I'll show you. These things are then taken to the word. Okay, let's add some more shapes over here. Let's give a different color. Now suppose if we do okay for this. Okay, this is done. We'll close it. So you can see it comes to our main file. Okay, it has come over here, whatever we have drawn it there. So let's scroll up. Then once we use this, we can also see here is the date and time. Whichever format you want, you can click on OK. and the date comes there. Okay.